This video is related to an overlay I'm coding for CCC. You might deduce what is going on, but if you want to get the full context, I recommend you to watch my first video. Welcome! I want to address two topics in this video. The first is that I want to give a proper introduction to Hugo and Lycaon, since they will be the next two playable characters in the application. The second topic is answering the questions people had about Zentrak in my first video, because that relates to what I have been working on this week. So I decided to cover both topics at the same time. Without further ado, let's begin. The most liked comment was by Unsorted Gaming Archive, and he says, "Cool project. I think the Hormone Punk one can be improved a lot though. I feel like it should better show the three states. Both active, both on cooldown, and both ready, but the creeper has to switch in." So for this version of Zentrak, I added the three states of Hormone Punk. At first I had three different colors, but I felt it could be too confusing while playing, so I left it like this. Yellow is when the disc is active, red color and the disc will blink when it's on cooldown, and I will remove the colors when the disc is ready to use again. I hope this is a better indication of the disc status. The next comment goes by MasterLiftFam5768, and they say, "Awesome stuff. Do you plan to have the app eventually work with any team composition equipped with any 4-piece, or will it only have team presets?" I will eventually add a screen on the application, where you can see all the characters in the game and select their respective disc, W engine, or even available mindscapes. I prepared some designs of how that feature could look like, but this is subject to change and I could add or remove things when I reach that point. And speaking of discs, I want to show you each one that could be added to Zentrak. The ones displayed with a green checkmark are already in the app. The red cross means I can add those discs right now because I'm limited by my current approach. As for the rest, I will continue adding them one by one with each major version. And Thunder Metal is in a tricky situation. I'm almost sure I can include it, but I might need to do some testing when I get to that point to make sure it works properly. Tenkukan542 says, "I think you should add a scan for defensive or evasive assists." Well, it isn't that important now since there is no set who differentiates the two, but it might come handy while trying to scan a note. Defensive assists and evasive assists could be detected from the beginning, but now the ultimate animations will be added on the next version. And not only that, I added Protopunk to the list of discs you can use with Zentrak. I will show you a working example on Lycaon at the end of this video. It's Master YP say, "I mean, it looks like a really nice idea that no one did, but this system needs to be improved a lot. I know it's a fan project and no one is funding it, and it will take a lot of time to improve it. Also, you should integrate this system as a mod. It makes it extremely easy to make it more integrated to the game. I've been working on this tool since February, and I have some ambitious goals for it. However, I can't go into detail right now because the application still needs to reach a few milestones before I can talk about those plans. I also want you to know that I don't intend for this project to become a mod, nor do I want to make it open source. Many scenarios can already be handled through object tracking, and turning it into a mod will just be unnecessary overkill." Now let's address the most important question. Will you get banned for using the application? The short answer is no. I read the terms of service for Zenless Zone Zero, HoYoPlay, and HoYoVerse. I don't know why they have that many terms and are so similar to each other, but from the initial release, I decided to make this application based on their terms and play by their rules. If OBS and the Discord overlay had a child with machine learning, Zentrak would be their son. This is a standalone project and does not modify files or get information from the game. Other applications like Mobalytics, Overwolf, and Discord are safe to use and already rely on overlays, and this project took some inspiration from them. I'm also willing to reach out HoYo to present this project and try to make it official, but that won't happen until I reach 1000 followers according to their content creator terms. And that's one of the milestones I mentioned earlier. Lil Snoopy says, "Will this tool work with co-op? From what I've seen, it should also work in multiplayer. although the approach might be limited. Discs like Astral Voice and Hormone Punk might not work there, and if any of the animations change, the models might fail to recognize them. In the end, we'll have to wait for the official 2.5 release to know for sure. I hope I was able to answer the questions you had about Zentrak. Now I will show you the new features coming in version 0.2. This update includes Hugo, Lighter and Lycaon, and the new disc set Protopunk. Lycaon will also come with his Mindscape 1, Full Moon Momentum enabled, along with his core skill effect, Metallic Pause. By the way, I've managed to make the timers stop when there's an ultimate animation or a chain attack. I will continue upgrading the application and make the timers as accurate as possible with the help of my beta testers and Patreon supporters. Before I go, I want to thank you all for the huge support on my first video. It has just bypassed the 2500 views. To everyone who subscribed and helped this channel start strong. And a special thanks to Defend, Ash, Steve Gamerson, Joe and Wes for your support on Patreon. And thanks to you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe and see you soon.
To kneel at this point.
Touch it out.
I pledge my honor!
Scales of the night.